Edward Elgar's Pomp and Circumstance March No. 4, performed by the BBC Concert Orchestra, led by Cynthia Fleming, and the conductor tonight, Paul Daniel. Of course, it's Elgar's March No. 1, Land of Hope and Glory. It's now become almost synonymous with the last night of the Proms, ever since Malcolm Sargent introduced it into the last night programme back in 1950.